Welcome back to our channel, Beginner's Guide everybody, where we post guide videos. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can create yourself a BMO Harris Bank's account online by sitting at your home. And BMO's full form is Bank of Montreal, alright, so it's a Canadian bank. So let me show you guys how you guys can create an account in it. But before that, if you guys are new to our channel, Beginner's Guide, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, search for BMO and click on BMO Harris. Make sure it takes you to bmoharris.com. Once you click on it, it's gonna bring you over here. Over here, you can hover your mouse on top of where it says checkings account. Click on it. And it's gonna show you the types of checking account you can create. You can choose whichever one you like. And if you want to create yourself a savings account, you can hover on top of savings. For retirement, you can hover on top of retirement. These are all the type of accounts, so you can choose whichever you want. But for this video, I'm gonna go with checking accounts and I'm gonna choose the first option. So once I click on it, wait for some time, and it's gonna show me open an account option over here. Click on it. Scroll a bit down and click on like which option you like over here and click on continue. And over here, like, you need to fill up your contact info, like your first name over here, your last name over here, and then your email address over here. And after entering your email address, you need to enter your phone number over here. After entering your phone number, you need to enter your residential address, which means the current place you're, like, you know, living, and your city where you're living, and choose which state you're living in, and then enter the zip code of the city you're living in, and then scroll a bit down, and over here you need to fill up your date of birth, and then you need to enter your social security number, and then you need to choose, like, whether you're a citizen of US or, like, you have, like, dual nationality, and you need to scroll a bit down and choose, like, your work and money info, and choose your card. After you choose your card, if you don't want a debit card, you can always tick mark this. And then over here where it says complimentary check over here, you can tick mark this if you want it. And if you want to join your individual account, you can select from over here and you need to tick mark this. It basically means to agree to its terms and service. Click on continue. After filling up the entire form, click on continue. If the information you provided is correct, then your BMO checking account will be created, all right so yeah. And yeah, after this step, it's gonna ask you to verify your ID to know, like, whether you're the actual person who's trying to create an account. So, like, nobody's trying to create an account under your information. So it's gonna ask you to verify. So after the verification step is processed, like, basically your account is created, all right? So fill up the form, verify, and your account is created. So that's it. So hope you guys understand. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel, Beginner's Guide. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.